Alright, everyone, I'm back. And we're gonna take out the core. I think it's time for another drop kick. And after that, we need to heal Ayla. Restore magic. Booyah! 3,348 damage. This is why I warned everyone to keep their hit points above 600. Dreamless. Ultimate magic attack. Here's another Hyper Aether. Ah! Whoa! Uh-oh. Crap. Let's do the time warp again. Booyah. 3,311 damage. Now, let's get rid of the little guy. This guy. We can't have him absorbing our magic. Uh-oh. This you gotta watch out for, invading light. That casts slow on you. And it also does heavy damage. Dead. Now we need to heal. Time for an elixir. Time for another drop kick. Boom. Boom. Booyah! 3,319 damage. Ah! Whoa! Time to go after the big guy. This is it! Grand Stone! This is what I was warning everyone about. Look at that damage. Had I not had Frog with high hit points, that would have killed him. Time for a Frog Squash. His hit points are low enough. Look at that. 2,800 damage. Beautiful. Time for a Mega Elixir. I think we're gonna blast him with a Luminaire. Look at this. 1,704. This actually might finish him. Look at that. Not yet. Here comes another Luminaire. Ooh! 1,698. Look at this. Bam! Uh-oh. Ah, shit. Damn it, I was hoping to kill him before he revived him. Crap. It doesn't matter. He's gonna be dead shortly anyway. This actually might kill him. Not yet. Can I get one more drop kick in? Yes, I can. I really hate that protective seal. This might do the trick. Bye-bye, we got him. Well, everyone, that's it. We defeated Lavos. And that is the end of Let's Fight Lavos. This is Kiriyamato99 signing off. See you later, everyone.